I need a vacation.
Thank you.
Good evening. I hope you've been enjoying our spring, our program, our 65th anniversary celebration. 65 years of Richmond Choral Society. Tonight and to enjoy the pieces that we have enjoyed ourselves in the past, like the Mozart and this beautiful foray. From my mind, an anniversary perhaps should do two things. It should celebrate your past achievements and let you even remind yourself of how wonderful those things were, as we just did with these two pieces. It should also propel you forward into your next 65 years, hopefully. I'll be here, okay. Can't get rid of me so easy. The idea in the next part of our program will be to do new works by contemporary composers, and I hope you'll enjoy those. And then to reprise at the end of the concert this amazing piece, this cantata by Giuseppe Verdi that we did several years ago. Another way to go forward into the future, though, is to bring forward young people who are as passionate about making music as we are. And so each year, and in fact, it has now been 20 years that Richmond Choral Society has sponsored a scholarship for a high school senior who has been pursuing music and hopes to pursue music as part of their future career. It's always a tough job because there are such wonderfully talented young people out there. And so this year, we have 30 to acknowledge. So first, we have Jana Roccaro. Jana, there she is. And that is Ms. Victoria McGrath, who is our scholarship winner this year.